Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Andrea. I have an F&F closing call today. F&F clothing is sold in bigger Tesco's and the quality is amazing. Unfortunately, they don't have website anymore, so they just available in store. They had nice dresses, but most of them was very weird material or were sold out. They didn't have the size that I'm wearing, but I still managed to grab a couple nice items. If you are interested in what I bought, keep on watching. The first thing that I picked up is a gorgeous maxi dress. Look at this color and print. It's very bright pink color with black and white flowers. It is just simple full length dress. It has a simple round neck. At the back there is a keyhole design and a little button. The sleeve is elbow length and there is elastic at the end of the sleeve. It is a kind of poofy, nice, fashionable. There is just a tiny elastic at the waist and the whole material is non-stretchy, so it was a kind of difficult to get on, but once it's on, it's gorgeous. This was the last piece, so I didn't have the possibility to size up, but I'm usually a size 20 anyway, and this was £24. I had a 20% off coupon, so which makes the price a little less than £20, which sounds better to me, and I just couldn't pass this on. I love it so much. This is the dress, so gorgeous. I absolutely love the color. I wouldn't mind if they had a size 22 and I could size up, because the skirt part is not as flowy as I hoped for. I'm wearing a shapewear underneath and I think it is all right, but definitely plenty of room at the top part. And now I just noticed that it's not like a normal length dress. It is longer at the sides. You will see more on my thumbnail because I can't really take the camera down. So this is more of midi length and the sides are hanging down, which is all right, but I haven't noticed when it was on the hanger. It is just such a gorgeous color. I love very bright pinks. The next dress is also a long one. I think it's supposed to be a midi dress, but of course it's maxi on me. This gorgeous white smoke dress. It has lots of ruffly beads at the skirt part. The material is fully elastic and I just love the print. So it is like checked, but I guess just random stripes going all over it creates this check effect. There is this poofy sleeve with elastic at the end of the sleeve. It has round neck and absolutely nothing in the back, so it's just so simple. But because it's elastic, it's easy to get on, get off. It is quite thick. I wouldn't say it's necessarily a summer dress, but for chillier summer evenings, it will be perfect. I chose a UK size 20 and it was £18. Let's try this on. This is the dress. So beautiful. I think this smoke design is so flattering on me. I think I never had a smoke design this long. It is midi length, so nice. I love that stretches all the way. I would say that the elastic at the sleeve is a little tighter than I like to, but otherwise it fits nicely and very comfy. I'm happy with it. The next thing is a light wash denim jacket. Very simple one, but everybody needs a simple, comfortable, standard denim jacket. What I really like about it, it's fully elastic, so stretchy, so comfortable. I used to have a light washed denim jacket from Missguided, but it was so like rough and just uncomfortable. I got rid of that and this is my new one. It's very simple. I chose a UK size 20 and the original price was £22. I got 20% off of this and this is my new favorite. This is the denim jacket, just the right size. It's not oversized. I could even button up if I want to. It's just nice and stretchy. I have wide shoulders and it fits perfectly. Doesn't restrict any movement. The wash is gorgeous and it has pockets, of course. It's just your usual standard nice denim. I bought a pair of gym leggings in this gorgeous color, different colorful speckles running through. It kind of reminds me of Galaxy print, isn't it? It has nice thick waistband. F&F leggings last forever, they are very good quality. And otherwise it's just a simple full length leggings. The price was quite good, it was full price and just £10. It is a UK size 20 and this is this quick dry material. I love it so much. Let's try this on. These are the leggings. It comes up real high, nice, secure, thick waistband. Just the perfect size. It feels a good quality and I like to wear this with tunics or longer tops. This is my favorite from Shein with the slit. I'm ready for the gym. I picked up a work trousers, this very simple one, so it doesn't have belt holder, it's fully elasticated, which I love, and there is a button and zip in the front, and otherwise it's just a skinny style, elastic all the way. I have similar ones from Primark, the only difference is they have a zip at the side, but also doesn't have a belt holder and just fully elastic. But those are worn out and I didn't find in Primark. So I try this out and if I like it, I will pick up lots of pairs. I just really like that it's elastic all the way. It's very comfy with a longer blouse or tunic. It looks so, so elegant. I haven't tried it on yet, but I hope that this is my size. This is a UK size 20 and this was £12.50, which is not bad for a good quality, comfy work trousers. These are the trousers, just very simple black trousers. It comes up high. It's the right size, but there is a little strange gathering in the front. I guess it gives more room for having a bigger tummy or something like that. It's doesn't sit as nice as the Primark one, I have to say, but I'm usually wearing this with tunic, so it doesn't make a difference. And it's comfy, just the right length. I don't know what are tall people doing in the 21st century, but I'm happy that I don't have to hem this. And for £12.50, it was the price. I picked up two things from the sale section. One of them is this animal print tunic. I quite like this style when it is kind of boxy. It has very, very short sleeve and it comes with a belt. I think that is so flattering. I like to wear these with leggings and they always look good. It's quite lightweight, fully elastic. It is just perfect for summer. And this is a UK size 22. The original price was £12. I got it for £5. And you could use your 20% off with the sales items as well. So I guess that was even cheaper than that. This is a cute, simple, lightweight outfit. The V-neck is quite deep, but still not revealing. There is a small slit at the side. And I just love it. It covers the bum. It's just perfect for chilling. Or even I could wear this in the office with a skinny style work trousers. I love it. Last but not least, I picked up a top for work at the sale section. This beautiful one. I can't decide if it's a zebra print or just random stripes, but either way, it's gorgeous. It has this poofy sleeve design, which we all love, and it has long sleeve. The material is super stretchy, nice. This wrinkly material, I don't know the exact name of this style. I'm not sure that it's picking up on the camera, but this is basically my favorite. It doesn't require any ironing, stretchy, comfy. It has a button and a keyhole at the back. And otherwise, it's just a very simple one. This is a UK size 20. I think this was the last that they have. The original price was £14 and they went down for £5. And I got a 20% off from that price. So it is such a bargain. This is the top, just the perfect size. I absolutely love the puffy sleeves. And because it's not so flowy, it would look great in paper bag waist trousers. It's such an elegant outfit for work. You can't go wrong with a £4 good quality top. That's everything I got. I highly recommend checking out your bigger Tesco's. They always have nice, good quality clothes. Thank you for watching. See you again soon. Bye. Thank you.